The son and daughter of a former ATO official are among five people on trial for allegedly defrauding the agency of more than $100 million. The group is accused of using a payroll company to siphon funds that should have been paid as tax.
Michael Cranston, once the Deputy Commissioner at the ATO, but it's his children, Adam and Lauren Cranston, who are in the Supreme Court, accused of defrauding that very office. They, along with Patrick Wilmot, Dev Menon and Jason Onley, were the alleged brains behind Plutus Payroll, named after the Greek god of abundance and wealth, and according to the Crown, too good to be true.
The best payroll service at zero charge.
Plutus sold itself on being fee-free, contracted by legitimate labour hire companies to manage the salaries of their employees. Net wages were paid to workers with a certain amount put aside for GST and pay-as-you-go tax. But it's argued only a small portion was handed to the ATO and a bigger slice siphoned to dummy companies. If investigators came looking, it's alleged those fake entities would be liquidated and another created to keep the scam rolling. $105 million allegedly pocketed from March 2014 to May 2017. And today the court was told people down on their luck with gambling or substance use problems were employed as straw directors.
The jury was told the former ATO Deputy Commissioner Michael Cranston wasn't involved in his children's alleged conspiracy. Rather, his son Adam went to him to suss out whether the tax office was onto them.
The jury was told there will be weeks worth of covert recordings played during the trial. Today, Adam Cranston was heard saying if this was fully uncovered and they knew what was going on, it'd be Ben Hur, man. Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.